couple of years ago, there were some recommendations that women start getting every other year mammograms at age 50. But the truth is that the American Cancer Society and all of the breast professional organizations are still recommending annual mammogram starting at age 40. There is a survival difference for women who get annual mammogram, particularly beginning at age 40.